I just found a lump in February of 2015 while I was still in high school, and I told my mom about it, and so she actually made me like an ultrasound and a mammogram appointment with a breast specialist, and that's where they confirmed that I did have a mass. But they said, you're 18 and 18-year-olds don't get breast cancer, and then sent me home. And then 3 months later, I had a new symptom. So the lump had grown immensely.